We do not realize how oppressive the concept of death is, and how the punishments of the dead in the theological systems, how they may torture or terrify the person. The main point was to establish the reality of survival and its associatively the consciousness or concept of rebirth. Rebirth was simply immortality, spaced out. It was a part of the everlasting, ever-livingness of everything that exists. Immortality, spaced out.